going to do a little research. I don't know how many, too many, I wouldn't think. A couple of races just to relax, chill. I don't know about relaxing and chilling. For me, it's always a tense affair. If I relax, I usually do better. But I can usually tense up and get rubbish. We'll see how we go on. I've had a wee race already and it was okay. Started, I think, third on, they gave me, I think it started third, but what actually happened, I ended up beastie at the end of it. But it was just a case of, see how we get on. I might do well, might not do well. No, we will find out. Only time will tell how well I do. Because, I mean, current DR level is C, which is, but I'm quite a low C as well at that. It's pointless trying to do a race, especially when the, as usual, you move the, bit with the steering wheels attached to it, and sort of instantaneously disconnect. I don't know what happened. I don't know if I was moving the cables. Just change the screen essentially, yeah. See, so people on my friends list, and there's some pretty quick guys there. You know, not the quickest, but they're. Del Boy I know is pretty quick. There's Del Boy in the rankings. He's still in the top 100. He was at 41.1 something or other. He's just falling out of the top 100, I think. There you go, 109 in the world. But you notice that pretty much everybody's using the M6 GT3 model. There's not quite so many of the Genesis is what people were using to begin with. And you obviously see the cars that people are using. M6. Damo here, he's got a basic oldie. He's saying he's an old fella. Right, I'm definitely not with a lobby here. I'm a lot lower down than I was. I started turning the last lobby, so. They've decided to put me in a faster lobby just to upset me. Let's see what we do anyway. Yeah, I think we've got time to do it. Yeah, we've got medium. Hopefully it starts off in mediums, I'll find out in a minute. Basically, because I'm in the middle of the pack, I'm going into the mediums to try and because if I can't make much time up, getting past, trying to get past people, because everybody's quite even, it's difficult to get past people. And you do notice the difference in the softs and medium runners and time-wise over the laps. So, with the strategy, you'll see how it pays off. Oh, I didn't get it in time. I am on softs, so I just have to remember to change the mediums. Wasn't sure if I was quick enough there, but no. Obviously not. I must have timed out just in that moment. I was like, Alright, so I'm going to just kind of get through into the straight here. know your own soft steward. The important thing. Try and make some spaces. Can I make places up or get away from people behind me, because they'll probably be your mediums. You know what I want to say. And I'm making headway on people in front of me, probably because they're on mediums as well. There. And he's not having. This guy's driver just wants to try and punt me out of the way, I think. Come on, see? That's just ridiculous. I mean, oh, come on, game. See, what I mean? I'm trying to recover and so many cuts. That was really annoying, that was bounced right. I bet he didn't even get a penalty for that. There's a penalty system. Oh, it's buggered because we won't give you a penalty for punting people off the track again. We're back to that situation. You made it that light and the penalty system is. Oh. See, as soon as I start streaming, I have a rubbish start, eh? I'm just gonna have to try and grin and bear it at the moment. I just hope that people make mistakes. But as I was saying, it's like it's coming on the inside and he's deliberately sticking his wee nose in and punting. Flag. I'm not to pass anybody. There isn't anybody to pass in the first place, but there we go. It's all about recovery. It's basically a recovery drive, isn't it? Trying to gain time back in places, hopefully. Something's left the room, we've had enough. I don't leave because you get people like that, they leave the room and it's your DR and your SR gets hit. It takes a hammer. Come on, dude. Concentrate. Just wasn't too happy with the boy's knee-poking and bumping. He gave him a knee bump back earlier on. have to do, you know, just do four laps in the full cup and you're spinning and that. I feel lonely person miles away from everybody. Something like the yellow flag flashing up both for. Hopefully not, first of all, it's not been too bad. Getting it tight. So I got myself tensed up again and DR's definitely going to take a bit of a hammering in this one. Just doing it, just make no difference, don't think. I'm just driving to, because the mediums will not wear out as quickly and we'll get more laps out of them. I'm getting after spinning and I'm gonna, my time and my softs are not gonna be much difference to the mediums anyway, so. Oh, you get across the yellow line. I just wavered across them and said, disaster. That's what you call this race. Oh, boo hoo. Mucked that out. Decent race at the beginning. My first race was pretty decent, and then I decided, oh, do a wee stream, and then, oh, normally we'll have a bit of a disaster. Come on. Getting punted at the beginning didn't help. It's an age I forgot. So it annoys me that. The line is, you're trying to accelerate to, and then that corner creeps up in your knee really quickly. Yeah, but hopefully next race I can rectify that. was getting that in, that's why I didn't bother fighting it. It was only giving me a half second to go after the wide. You buffoon, Dave. I'm not trying to get MP6, though. So. Just losing more and more and more time on people. Make up some time, I don't know. Damn. Absolute disaster start. Taking out essentially, and then shall we get on? Come on. Potentially, I might not get to come last. Somebody's I knew that was going to happen. I was trying to keep up on. Spun it. You stupid guy. I don't know why all these cars keep flashing up. Nowhere near them. At least we know it's not just me being making mistakes, so maybe some kind of making mistakes as well, and I can catch up again. I just hate, just hate when you do it. The punch in there. Two or three mistakes. That bloody line. Out of the pits, just crept over it. Come on, car, you slow down. I don't need to slow down. I got put in the brake. Level grip at all, there's absolutely none. Come on, boy, goodness. We've got some of this other issues as well. I don't know what he's doing if he's waiting to take me out. Keep it away. I think I've got away with that one. This is a bad place to try and pass by the way. Find out, find yourself meeting Barry R. Hopefully he makes a mistake or something, something like for me at the moment. Well, he's made a big massive mistake there, so I don't think I'll catch him because he's got that much extra speed after doing that. If I got a penalty, I think he should have. Come on! Why isn't that slowing down? Press the foot and brake. And the car just goes, no, slowing down? No, not allowed. Not today. And just, like, it doesn't have any grip whatsoever. So you can hear this feeling. Any opportunity to not be last there. That was going to be the whole request there. But the quest is buggered up by flying off. There's miles ahead of me. I'm just maybe too many mistakes. As I say, chasing it all the time after getting bumped off. Because you get bumped off and then you're chasing yourself all the time. It's really, really annoying. Rubbish, David, that was rubbish. Have I stayed, or have I just found myself down to the lowly D's? I'm still a C. Let's hopefully give me a... we got bumped off at the beginning, wasn't it? I was not impressed. Right, try again. Can only get better. As soon as you get bumped off on there. I wanted mediums to begin with rather than softs. In the amongst the rabble, he's getting the race, must pull the fire on the amongst the rabble. A really good idea. The zippy tail. He's giving that thing when you can't anyway. Try and see if we can improve my quality time. Quite good day, yeah. Okay, don't try it, just. Same way, I suppose. I wasn't getting past this boat. Come on. furious next race, but hopefully a better start. This is such a poor start in that first race of the week. And the racing is really, really close in this course. I think everybody seems to be pretty even. No, most folk are up to speed with it very quickly. So hard not to wait that minute. This is only you just missed me there. How the race goes, it's going to start in 30 seconds. I just can't put my quality time ability in the race pace. I think I just tend something wrong. I found myself. My body tenses up and it's just, I mean, more and more mistakes, and I go, and back to third again. So that's to say, I'm only a lot lower than I was before. We'll see what happens. But what will we do? I've got drift issues. Guys are going to pull past me and we'll try this method. I'm fast enough this time. Try mediums. I know it's probably not the best idea. Softs is a good idea the front to try and pull away, but we'll see how we go. Mediums, remember, got softs then. Must use both tyres. The theory is obviously, it's still 5 and 5, I think, with the pit stops, and that is slightly lighter fuel load that the softs will last a little bit longer. Let's see it, we're on. Anyway, guys, thanks all for coming and joining me. And I'm just to say, it's just a little cheeky stream in a way, because I wasn't sure whether to do a stream or not. First race, bit of a disaster. So I've got a slightly better start and position in this one. But just hopefully I don't get taken out. The problem is everybody who's when somebody's on softs, they're going to actually quite easily keep up with them and pass me if they're on a soft tyre. If we can get a good start with the mediums and then the softs, we the result, hopefully. I think they got caught up there. Didn't know if it wanted to dug. The accelerator brake there. Yeah. Definitely brake. The corners are going to be a lot slower than everybody else. I'm bringing everybody up. Quicker in the second half of the race. I really should be soft in some ways. Problem is, they usually go wide in these mediums because they're used to having the softs. You can go slightly slower around the corners, less grip. See if you get on in a minute. Come on, round the corner, round the corner. Purple sector there. Yeah, just about done what he done. Got the cab and spun it. I kind of get my breaker, accelerator right in my foot. You slow down a wee bit on it. Keep going wide. Because I think you can take it the same sort of speed as the softs. You got a little bit more grip. You're going wide. This is why I'm keep doing this. Alright, we're on the softs. Bloody griffin. I'm worried there's a minute somebody's shoving me in the side. off, should we start to come up? Feel a little bit. So, it shouldn't be a bigger difference now. Hopefully. Back a little bit of time now compared to the guys in the door. I keep looking at things and I'm making mistakes. David! I'm just going to give up this game, I think. I feel like sometimes I don't know what I'm doing. I just make muck-ups everywhere. Just calm down, stress yourself out. This isn't, I tense up, I stress myself out and I want to enjoy the game. Because it's a bloody good game. Come on, round the corner, guys. Right. Oh, he's binned it. And he just tried to accelerate too quickly. He caught a curb or something, and he went boom. And somebody else has quit. I had the best of starts to the race, so started off okay and then I completely messed it up. He went wide, he might get a penalty. I haven't. Don't think I'm close enough to find it. David, don't bin it for fuck's sake. I said, don't bin it. Somebody's had the pit lane penalty. Come on. Okay, let's just stop from major disasters here. You bounce yourself up for no reason. I don't know why I don't relax anymore. I'm relaxed. Always much better than you. Let's try not to spin the damn thing. Stay in the mini pit lane. Once off. In the TA, hopefully, that we'll be able to do a little comeback of some description. We'll see what happens. See what happens, David. But you just keep falling off the track, it never helps. Across it this time. Previous time I crossed it and was there. No. I like the pit lane penalty thing where it stops people blocking off. When they're coming out, because that's what a lot of people would do. Come out of the pit lane and cut straight right across to block you. see if you can recover. I just can't seem to do this at all. Party many mistakes I make. As I say, get myself tense and stressed. Mistake after mistake after mistake. I can't do this right. I don't know why I'm just in panic mode. This is so bad at the game. I get angry at myself. And I get worse at the game as well. Can you get a top 8? So that's the plan anyway. I don't know if it, I doubt there's any more people pitting. Hopefully I can attack this the course a lot more than other people. I need a bit of time. I guess we can patch this anyway for the course. Oh, you fuck. Oh. Ah. Oh, God. I hate that. Oh, my engine's pooped as well. Oh, great. Cough, cough, splutter, splutter. Kevin was absolutely killing me. I was hoping it would go over the top of it. Didn't happen, did it? I was like flying in the wall. Another disaster race. No, I'm not going to give up on the game, trust me. Right, I like the game very much. I just tell me that I see new mistakes. You see, you know, look at that time I've got there on that fastest lap I've got. I can't do that for the whole race without always having the disaster of crashing and bashing me. I just lost so much time on Oh boy. You're going to catch him, that's for sure. Too much of the cab. Spring or something. The real mediums have the brake before that 200, otherwise you're in the barrier. I have done many a time, I suppose it was already today. Mercedes has spun it. Somebody's terribly lethal if you get it wrong. Maybe I'll get a race where I'm in a disaster. Just maybe. Starts off well. It's a half second penalty, surely. I'm going to catch the Russian guy in front of me. It's a name that sounds very not Russian. Somebody might made the mistake and put soft and soft on or something. And people are more wise to use it at the moment. About the time that is when I cross the line, if that's not jumped any, I haven't jumped any. Ninth, not so good. Just frustrated there. It's always a state of a stream and I just go down the way, I don't go up the way. Please. I actually enjoy the race. I do enjoy the race. Because it's actually been way more crashing than that. And I'm in a bit of a mare. I can have close racing with everybody, but I really need to stop falling off the thing. Somebody said it. Somebody's not happy with somebody. How does that do my DRM? Sneakily, just a see or no more, or just still hanging in there. Somebody's you know happy with somebody. Somebody's a un. You're seeing a bit of an unclean driver. This is gonna not help me fucking concentrate, is it? Is John like anything? I'm screwed, I'm boned now. Start race, or let's start yawning. And then yawn, it's difficult. It's almost practically impossible not to close your eyes. Right. Yes, hopefully I can stop this yawning before the next race. If not, I'm not winning. I'm racing. I'm yawning like anything. See if we can improve our time. Hi, Arnold. How's things? I've not had the greatest start to the race today. And then I can't stop yawning. Let's see if we get on. Okay, time. Everybody seems to get quicker and quicker and quicker. If you're doing this one, oh, that's not there. I don't know if I'm going to do the next race at the moment because I can't stop yawning. No, David, stop it. Not listening to myself, I can't stop yawning. And it's a long yawn, it's not like a yawn that lasts about 10 seconds. I had sleep. I did a go that 2 pixels over the line. No, I'm okay. Let's see if we get in the next race, Arnold. I wanted to spiff it before that 200. you're flying. I'm pretty sure about a second behind my fastest time. Track limit. I'm not going to do it with a track limit. Yeah, if I stopped on my way again. It's a yawning and racing boom boom to do that. If I can't stop, I won't have any more races after this one. Slow in for that one, baby. Slow in. You can take quickly. Can't stop. Just before the two hundred. Cool position somehow, and with the time I've got, but let's keep it in the see. I thought, what? I'm just missed that race. Oh, you got the M6 or the Genesis X Group 3 is the go-to cars. I'm not the moment trying to increase. So 5 laps hopefully. Let's see how we get on. I've got the Genesis X, so we'll try that. Tires, I just have to walk. They all seem to be coming out of a bit of a fight. Thank you. do that for a start. Wide, unfortunately. Request is trying to cool away a wee bit. Catch me here if he's not got a pellet. I'm going. Go, go, go. I don't know if anybody would say that. Do you, come on? Let's see if it's going. So I'm going too fast through that initial corner of that. Boy, man, he's catching me up. Notice that, he's right on my tail. too deep. You know I need to do a push. I'm worried I've got another half second penalty. I'm not saying victory isn't impossible. Make it difficult with this half second penalty. Across the line. And it's not so good because he was on the mediums, so he's really pretty quick on the mediums. I suppose my tires will be fading out after these. Sort of third lap, they start to die, the softs. Try not to cross the yellow line. Very important. Still me and that ranking guy, I think. Well, that was a mistake, Gusty. Piece of rubbish. Like, get on the. Like, piece of. Punch you off. Lose your race. No penalty. I can't remember, I've got no grip, absolutely no grip. Come on. There's still people probably coming out of the pit, so I'm gonna try and get something out of this. Completely wrong gear. It's quite noisy when you try to make up a bit of DR and people then punt you. Just take you out of the game. I fraction too late at this. You know, sliding a neat barrier. Starts off well, now a disaster. As per, missed him at least. Shut the fuck on, meditation. Behind the rail. Fucking disaster, the usual. Keep going very close. Adjustment on the permit system you just use more than the driving. Best of races. I wrote somebody's got a 1 minute penalty, so gets me up to 8. That'll give me a bit probably an even DR or something, I think, will go up or down. There was something that you could race with this chap, but he is really pretty quick. You see, he had the soft tyres on, and the mediums I had soft. And I obviously had one of collisions. Was it this German driver or something? Somebody went in the back of me. Let's have a wee bit. I'll save it just to have a wee look at the replay. No, one more race. That's a frustration, mate. I've got the excitement of a roulette ticket to see what happens. Look at the lapsticks or something. Chance of a wee looky. It was after I came out, was it the first lap I came out? Or is it the next again? Trying to have a wee look. Fair enough, maybe, yeah. She was a... Which bit did the BMW guy... I mean, a mess of that. Trying to remember where I got. Thank you. BMW driver behind me. It was a Genesis player there. That was nice of him. See, it's the fact they kept moving wide. Because he didn't have to go out wide, he could stay narrow. I was coming across a bit, but I could have given a bit room, I suppose. Right. Let's try one more race maybe. Let's do this roulette ticket. How good is it? Bad? Awful? Good? Doesn't seem hard, does it? You're getting 4-star ones. Anything exciting? Right, they're all cars. Right, so we have the Mercedes safety car. So it was like guaranteed a car. I've never heard that one before. Guaranteed a car. Somebody's feeling sorry for me. Right. Let's try this again. This is frustrated. Arnold, I've seen your time that you had got. There's Arnold time, yeah, Arnold's been using the M6. Right, I'm gonna see if we get one more. We've got a chance of. For me, it's the race pace issue. I always have issues with rather than qualifying. See, keep me. Practice, I need practice. I need the brakes here. Breaking points on them. Quite a few people could be decent. And it always seems to be no matter what you use, a difficult that 200 barrier for the marker for the first corner. pretty much on 200 when they're just starting off, and they're on the start. See what our position is. We know we lose. I'm actually going to go to new gyms here. So getting close to the mid pack for some reason. There's that lad's ranking. He's pretty decent. I like the track too as well. Anybody that's got ACC, there's a American track update. It's not on consoles, but on PC. It's got Watkins Glen in it as well. Let's see how we get on. So I should be on mediums. It's because I'm in the pack already, I think. Let's find out from that. Yeah, I'm starting in the gyms. The mediums method does work. The problem is, I think at the beginning, if you're at the front when mediums on, you can get swamped by anybody on softs. So it's one of these things. Further down mediums definitely, but see if we get on. I have to remember I've got less grip in these tires. And then you've got slower ordinary speed. Especially I'll take a little bit longer for the tires to warm up. And then about 300 here. Somebody's in the ball. Somebody's just make body. One thing I hate. Banning myself and the people chat right alongside me and now. Backed out a bit. Oh, it was nice of him, you know. Stuck his nose in and then I didn't realize he was the last part of it. So this is what happens when you start in the medium to get swarmed with kids. Passing it, it's going soft, you see. We're throwing this off, you should come back on after a bit. And we'll cover up. Do loot and break in there. So the grip's gone. Hi, Damo. Oh, change, yeah. I'm trying to stay on time, man. That's the problem. I'm on the medium to begin with. I'm trying that out. I was in mid-pack. Nearly binned it. Somebody's met barrier. That's the sauce on. Damn, this is gonna hit on. Didn't take it the Russian and the gold. With some Mercedes. Somebody's got a bigger one, or apparently for pit lane. It's always a horrible one to get. Am I going to suffer a pit lane error or not? It was touch and go here, I think. Flashed up, so that's a good start. You've got the soft tires, so hopefully, maybe you might make some positions off here tonight. There's one. A cheeky one, that means an innocent tap. You see there's some new fell off. Weaving, son, weaving. What's everything going on here? This could be bad. Take care, lady. Dave. That was nice of you. Cheers, son. Even the delivery came across and whacked me. This is what annoys me as well. You get this, the damage in the car, the engine damage, and it wasn't even your fault. Right. I'm not happy with that. Right, one. Let's see if we can make some time up. I wasn't happy on that. I knew it was going to be risky no matter, because we all seem to be fighting each other. You know, being pretty argy-bargy with the race in there. And there wasn't just one, there was all of them. So there's always going to be a David. No! Not the pits. Bloody swine. Bumped me into the pits and I've lost so much time because of it. Maybe quicker just going through it. And then you get all the animation. So that was me, I'm just at the wall and just made a pig's ear of it, but prior to that, yeah. So that was definitely a swipe at me. I'll have a look at that. Come right here, and then you bang, and then we're right here. Nah, I just mean just stay there. Come on, get around the corner. Is it? Wait, and then we're going back to the deep. Come on, round the corner. Look at that. Badly worn tires, yeah. Because that's what this is what it gives us. Cheers, Damo. It's really annoying. It's just that you bounce and you find yourself going into the pit lane, and I'm going for the animation of going in the pits. Come on, get. It just seemed to be off his straight there. They didn't turn from me. I was like, turn, no. I said, think, and then. I'm saying, is the end of the day you got to laugh, Damo? You can't. Got choice either laughing and crying. It is funny. It's annoying, but it's also funny. Unfortunately, we're not going to any more just Devins anymore. Somebody's going to have to take over his mantle of the idiots of the week. Arkies, that's the one. That's the man we want. He does comedy things and I do comedy things where he can try. Arkies, he likes comedy sounds in his racing, so I think Arkies is the mantle to take over from Devin, from the idiots of the week. Because he obviously, it's like a lot of people want this to be this as their main income, and it just doesn't happen. We're going to find ourselves probably in a D. I was just after a little laugh. I just lost concentration there. I think Arkies is really good. He always has that little comedy element to his videos. This is he introduced the comedy sounds of dying. I thought I was on my last lap. I'm just doing a demo just because I'm probably going to lose less DR and SR if I actually complete the race rather than giving up. I'm just trying to avoid this whole this giving up malarkey. That's why I'm still going. I'd prefer not to. Imagine for a moment. I just hope you can know me, they didn't have a minute's That was just a complete disaster. He's three laps behind. I don't know what he was doing. Having a tea and crumpets or something. Let's have a wee look at that incident. See what it's done, my driver rating. Oh, it's hanging in there, we'll see. Hanging in there, let's see what happens. Because that was, I felt like he swiped me. We were only, obviously, we were fighting. Been there. People chapping at your door and you're going, no, this is... Jesus, a wife's packages or something. No one will have to come out of the pits. Here it wasn't. It was either this lap or the next. And he's probably like me, probably somewhere. I'll lose the SDR if I just sit here. And so, see, this is when I said that I knew it was going to be. This lot in front. I was a bit mean on that one, I think. It was too much of a friendly tap. Up behind me. Because it was at the chicane, he's weaving, blocking me. Because I could one man and he goes the other way and blocked. Boys had a. Is a BMW or a Z4, whatever they are. Is that a good. You could just see it all kicking off over our head. I'm going, this is not going to be good, is it? One went fleeing. I give him a nudge, but that was just blatantly driven into me. I was like, I couldn't even. I was just trying to get away from these drivers, and I knew it was going to be horrible. We was one more. Can we recover some deer? See, when it's I go down a deer, don't get too upset, because I know I can get back up to sea quickly enough. Normally, when I'm playing deer ranked racers, normally. But it all depends on the course. Some courses I'm just. Yeah, we got Damos up there, Arnold. He's Mr. Basic oldie. If you're looking for Damo, his nickname is Basic Oldie. So he's obviously trying to capitalise on Basic Ollie. He's Basic Oldie. Yep, exactly, Damo. I think a lot of us are like that. You're not the only one. And you got Arnold there, upstart. You probably see how he's older than me. See, we get one. Why not? This is his. Quite a few of us could steal it, I think, Bamble. And there's a lot of us out there that hate to admit that. Not exactly as young as he used to be. See if we get a next map. Yeah. Quite like that one, basic oldie. Is there something looking for subs? People searching for basic ollie and you get this basic oldie. Yeah, I like the track as well, yeah. This is the one corner you have to watch, because you kind of have to wait, and then you can kind of go. Too late for the break in there. Yeah, it'd be great if I could get there at that sort of time during the race. It'd be nice. We're just not going to happen. Right, let's see if I get on. P3. Think guys to stay with softs or do I go mediums? No, I think it's going to be staying with softs by now, I think. I'm going to try to put mediums on. Hopefully give me a wee chance to... I'm going to bowl. Always, you usually tend to get obviously less wear on the tyres as the fuel lightens up. That's where it suits the softs later on, but I've not moved them, so still five and five. I do try to do 5 and 5. It all depends, actually, I suppose. If I've been punted off, yeah, I know, I might just jump on, excuse me, a lap early, just to, because it's not going to be different, much of a difference if you're right at the back anyway already. I just wish I think because of the nature of the track as well, I think it just seems to induce punting. Mm-hmm. Because if you do, because it basically effectively you're taking out both the mediums and soft tyre strategy at the same time. You're covering your bases. Right. If I'm catching this guy so quickly, and it's me thinking he might be on mediums. Probably best not to. Is a, he might be on the mediums actually, right in the orange car. Just keep him behind it. I do better when I'm relaxed, but these days I just keep the things off. If I could get it right, You know, this is trying to get a late apex, isn't it? Oh, there's a monument up the hill. Sorry, son. Got turning in. Can tell he's up behind you again. That's the same. I think he turned in. I don't think he realised I was there. How close I was. I might not be completely deliberate. Thank you. Yep. Mine was half saying, don't we? Get the right tires on, David. Very important. Let's see where we come out. Oh no, put me in pain. What overhang is it? To get another half second penalty. That was the other one. Pit lane penalty as well. Fiddly D. Might scuff on my chances of winning. Yeah, that's the thing. I knew it was probably the entry. I made it there, certainly not. It was certainly not later on. This is like wait eternity. Too many times we have. Not out the race, but it just really annoys me because it's a lot of time lost. Somehow in front. But I think that Racken fairly, I think he is going down soft, so he's going to go try. Here we rode up. And he has actually pretty decent. Didn't make a mistake. Oh, you maybe had a penalty as well. Yeah, I wonder if he's had a pit lane error as well. Because he's... Oh, that was a bad area, that. Lost a lot of time on me. That was my fault. Yet. And get rid of the tank. Never had a victory in this game. In sport, but never in GT7, so it could be a first, but don't put my chickens to yet. That's really annoying, isn't it? So Dr. Thurvey earlier. Not your son. That was a peep and a half, that he gave me. No. Belt. The half second penalty has killed my chances, probably. Another track right behind me. Got some time. Another chance right behind me. Come on, car grip. Must have got no grip. Another easier. Can you turn it in for you as well? Just don't want to go down to PC, surely, after everything. Get the old friend in edges. He annoys me. I made it easy for them by hitting the barrier. He stuck his nose in the barrier. Just trying to survive a little more. Oh, my poor fist. Not too bad. Shouldn't kill my fourth position if I don't make any more mistakes. This is always be half second penalties all add up, but certainly the pit lane one just annoyed me. This has to wait and build up a race pace. And you know, not the worst quality. This time we get the race course. That was a bit better though. Keeps me in the sea. That doesn't affect me. People get, it was pretty annoying because you get the minute thing. The people forget it. We've only got two that haven't finished. So when they didn't finish, the actual counter keeps going. It doesn't just stop because, yeah. It can't get much worse sometimes, Damo. Now, usually it's down to people punting you and nudging you, and then I get frustrated, and I'm making mistakes. I'm probably getting close to just call it a day as well, because I'm probably about even probably my DR for today. Thanks for watching, Damo. Catch you later. Probably see somebody else's stream. See me, Arnold. That's a bit better, Arnold. I always had one or two mistakes. The main mistake was crossing that line. And that's, you need to practice that yourself, Arnold, when you do this one, is not to cross the line. I might do another sneaky last one. This is the time. I'll do one more. I'm day off today, you see. I can do these things. But I think we'll. I don't think it's going to make any difference actually in the set I'm just going to give it a wash, get some oil in it. I have been on one of them. I have been pulled with one of the slower races that we had, and I was like, whoa, well, how did that happen? Change my oil. Nice. I'm going to do one more. I think I'll just do one more. Check in my DR. It's really annoying because it. You sort of feel, you know where you can get quicker, you're the same. It's gone up a little. I've came here for some bizarre reason. One more. Why not choose? I'll keep the same car. I got the Genesis X, which is, seems to be different to the Genesis itself. Yeah, I tried to make a wee livery with a grey roof on it. Let's see if we can move. It's only a couple of laps that I can still get in, but. One day I will practice better, more and more often without traction. quicker than hit the wall. I haven't hit that wall, have you? It puts off. Why can't you just turn from me? Why can't your car just not turn? It's really frustrating. It just goes in a straight line and I'm like, I'm just doing, I'm not slowing it enough down to get it to turn properly. And come on, I'm going to get a bastard down, I'm going to get a bastard down. That's coming from. One more of these, see if we can improve and do that again. I wasn't even going to complete this lap anyway, so I wasn't able to. And hit the walls and the banners as much as I like. Anyway, because I'm not going to be able to complete the lap. Different ways. And in between the 100 and 200 board. Happy there now. Try not to clip too much grass and stuff. Right, so second in this one, lobby. I've got a ninja behind me in pink. I'm not quite sure pink is a ninja colour. There's a bit of a, I can see you. Let's see if we're in mediums or not. So I'll go try mediums to, because I've obviously got more fuel and I'm going to be slower anyway. And the theory is hopefully faster than going to soft. And they last longer. Well, that's the theory on it. The problem is that if you run the mediums, people swamp you because they're on the softs. You get dunked and bumped and stuff. I am on the mediums, remember to go on to softs. As I say, you can't go on. I have to use both tires, I can't use one, just one tire. time. Because that makes strategy involved in it. Right, so, one more. See if we get on. It was only because I had a decent race in the last one, so it was a case of popping one or two errors, but we will get on. Pink ninja's gone. You spun it. Just put him up. Oh, the heat on the top, he should pull away initially. Like itself. The track. I'm a wee bit. Thank you. Come on. So give your team to get to that and hop. Use up, isn't it? Go on, see if he come out. I don't know, he's gone in. See where we are. I'm still competing with this Austrian guy. Happy Gilmore, Robert. Quick laps as the track here. I don't know if he's pitted yet. Thank you. not have safe containment. Just go into that one. Split tank for this. Is flashing up, beating me. Is anyone hit soon? Oh, isn't it back in there? More concentrated on what I'm not doing. Very busy position. Don't muck it up, David. I hope for a full podium in here. Need to hold it together. No, we won in the state there. I'll kill it. It's not your second, so... I'm just happy to give him what I'm doing more. If he stopped you. How are you playing golf? bit wide that. Some worn tires. Could be a decent result with this enemy. I thought it could be a second here. He was fighting for the leads. Unless the leader bends it. It's a second. They're started in the race. End there, but that's a great result. That's probably one of my fastest times around there as well. Take a second anytime, I'll boost my DR. Yeah, cheers Arnold. I'm still waiting for that elusive win though, that's the problem. It's to a wee tick, you know, away. That was good fun. Enjoyed that. I think we should have group ones or group twos next week, hopefully, and see just for changing things up. Or are they going to go for F1 cars? They've had that before. Or are they going to go to old school F1 cars? I don't know. This is what annoys me. Everybody's actually finished. But the timer keeps going because of the guys that are all pit softs or mediums. So you kind of have to wait about 3 weeks for the timer to change. That was a good race. I'm going to save that replay for the minutes for the playing of the. Because that might be a good one to upload and put as a wee video. After the disaster results, we got a decent one. And Dan will might be able to see it. He didn't see this one until he had to chat to him. And Mr. Ninja, he had a bit of a bad start. So just 13th. I think there's numerous cars you can use on this. Obviously M6 and Genesis. M6 definitely seems to be the go-to car. Clean race as well. Happy days. A clean race, you usually get a bonus for that. It's a pennies. Definitely save the replay. Okay. And we'll share button. Da, 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 da. Use the short clip. Last 30 minutes. Now that means hopefully I can create a little video and show it off with the replay and everything. That was good. Anyway, guys, thanks for all watching and joining me. Since you enjoyed it so much, you can you can hit like or subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. Up to yourself, because I'm get ready, take the wife out. Hi, Craig. Cheers, Craig. Thanks for the info, pal. Craig, my problem is I'm Mr. Panicky. I'm very unsure, and I want to get on it, but I feel I'm going to go wee and fly off. I don't know. There you go. Thanks, Craig. He says, in higher gear, getting the throttle quicker. Okay. The problem is, I don't do which all the top guys seem to do. They brake with the left and accelerate with the right. But I'm like, as if you're driving a car normally, I'm braking and accelerating with my left and right. My right foot all the time, you know. So you guys do the two-footed braking. It feels weird. And the only thing, if I want to try that, is go offline, try it, see if you can get any better. I know what you mean, because I know all these guys, they're braking the right, so they're kind of touching a bit of the brake, and then on the accelerator right away. It makes a difference their times. That was good fun. And we'll do it again another time. Bye for now.